Hello everyone, greetings of the day. And in my today's lecture series, I would like to share about the various business opportunities available in India, as in the due course of we are facing this COVID-19 pandemic's problems. As you know though, that many industries has faced the losses in terms of their revenue during this lockdown period, and again it's an opportunity for the small and medium enterprises, those who are in the business of producing the garments and the various apparels, right, to cater the needs and requirements of the big industries. So here I would like to share some of the aspects related to the face mask productions, which is a $1 million industry nowadays, and it's approximately 4,000 crore industry in the very next year, as far as the fashion face mask is concerned. So here, with the majority of the world under lockdown due to the pandemic, the global economy has been affected severely. Right, and there is no doubt in this. That being said, almost all the sectors have been hit and are struggling to cope up. Indian government has recently announced a financial package to help boost up our economy as well. But there is one product that has seen a surge in demand due to the pandemic, and that is of the face masks. What started off as a mere precautionary tool has become mandatory in the fight with the COVID-19. So this has evidently given way for a business opportunity with a demand base higher than ever, from government and non-government enterprises to private apparel boutiques. Almost everyone has tapped into the market and has been selling face masks in large quantities. The product, which was once manufactured by only medical products manufacturers, can be seen being made in all sorts of factories. As you know that in India, our government has made it mandatory to wear the face mask, right? And we have to cover up our face with the mask or with the handkerchief, right? But now in India, there is a trend and there is a fashion, right, which accelerate the designer's face mask, and which gives another boost up in the fashion industry. And the face masks in the very next year are becoming a fashion nowadays. So apparel manufacturers who are unable to find a demand for their products have shifted to manufacturing masks as a means to cope up with the current situation and even make the most out of it. More so, many fashion brands have also tried to tap the market and have started manufacturing masks with their own unique style and design. As the famous, renowned name in the fashion industry, Ritu Kumar, has also shared that their Gurugram unit is manufacturing masks currently. Apart from it, Peter England, Alan Soli, Van Hussein and Chumbak have also introduced their latest range of masks that are available matching with your shirts or quirky prints. So here is a look of this fashionable mask. And as a matter of fact, Economic Times has reported that the Indian textile manufacturers, who lost almost their entire summer export business, are now receiving huge inquiries about immediate supplies of at least 500 million non-surgical fashion masks from leading apparel brands of Europe and the US. So this is a business opportunity worth rupees 4,000 crore over the next year, and then can employ approximately 1 lakh workers, industry representatives said. Thank you so much for listening me. Stay safe, stay home. take care of yourself.